Hey, what's up, guys? So, just cleaning my room, doing my usual water changes when I come across. It seems to be like she's finally trying to lay him. You see what she's doing there? For the past couple of days, they've been bickering back and forth. And it just looked like they weren't gonna do it. I mean, they were bickering like this and just lip biting each other, and it looks like her lips are sore, and it seems like he's teaching her what to do. I have no idea, but this is very cool to watch. But yeah, just like maybe an hour ago she started doing this, so it looks like she's getting into the motion of actually completing and spawning the eggs. But we will see. I'm keeping a very close eye on them. Speaking low so I don't scare them. There she goes. That's the motion. That's the motion I want. Absolutely wonderful. That is awesome. Getting very, very close. Seems to me like when they clean the terracotta, see, he's teaching her again. Or what is he doing? Trying to lay the sperm on there? Okay, well, it seems to me that they're cleaning the terracotta for since 2-3 days ago. And I think they finally got it cleaned and ready to go. And they've been arguing for the whole 2-3 days. Pretty crazy stuff. Just like an adult couple. But, they seem stressed out that they can't do this because of the clamp fins, but no, it's not. I don't think it's anything to be worried about. They look pretty good. They'll get into their little arguments here and there. But, this is as far as I've seen them go since I've had them. It's the whole motion of spawning, this motion right here. Oh, she was about to do it. I'm keeping a very close eye on them. And hopefully I could just get this video here of her actually laying the eggs. It seems like they clean every single corner of it. Because she's trying to lay on every corner, especially that one over there. I think that's the cleanest. Isn't that cool to watch? We have an egg. There is the first egg, and I got it on video. So, there is my proven breeding pair. My first one. Pretty lucky guy. I consider myself to be lucky. Maybe a right place, right time. You know, I'm always checking the forums and stuff like that. And, it's just timing, you know? Timing. I'm gonna maybe back away now. I'll leave the camera on as long as it'll run. And just let it keep recording because I don't want to spook these two. And I wonder when I sing along with you if everything could ever feel this real forever, if anything could ever be this good again. Of you, you gotta promise not to stop when I say when.
breathe out so I can breathe you in, hold you in. And now I know you've always been out of your head, out of my head, I say. And I wonder, when I sing along with you, if everything could ever feel this real forever, if anything could ever be this good again. The only thing I'll ever ask of you, you gotta promise not to stop when I say it. When she sang, I wonder, when I sing along with you, if everything could ever feel this real forever, if anything could ever be this good again. The only thing I'll ever ask of you, promise not to stop when I say when.
Wise men say only fools run. But I can't help falling in love with you. Shall I stay? Would it be a sin if I can't help falling in love with you? Like a river flows surely to the sea, darling, so it goes. Some things are meant to be. For us.